Hey everybody, it's Gabe from SixPackSmackdown.com. Came back home to my hometown for the weekend. Had to get in a workout still, so I'm here at my brother-in-law Lance's place.
Hey guys.
We're going to get a tricep workout in today. And what we're going to do, we're going to start off with some close grip board presses. You just have to watch, follow along. We're going to do kind of a bunch of supersets, and then we're going to work into some other tricep exercises, kind of a circuit routine. So, board presses first. Lance is going to be my spotter slash board holder. You're going to do 5 reps with 1 board, or 0 boards, 5 reps with 1 board, 5 with 2, 3, 4, and 5 boards. Rack it, and then he's going to go. So here we go.
Thank you.
3 left.
Is that a joke?
No! I almost dropped it on my forehead. getting at least 8. Have you?
I got 12 that last time, man.
Oh, you
did? It's easier when I move the weight around, even it out.
There you go.
I should get one of those clocks and go at home too.
That'd be cool.
You can just watch that. Watch the hands.
Set up for our next workouts. Unload these. Our next exercises. We're gonna do chair presses. So just on the end of your bench or a chair. Chair dips. Whatever you want to call them. Superset with. Dumbbell kickbacks. So you're up here. We're shooting for the same thing. Probably about 10 reps on the kickbacks, and then chair dips. We'll do about, hopefully up to 20. Or if you want to try barbell kickbacks, just grab it behind your back, bend over, back, which is what I'm gonna do. Seconds or so, and we'll do those. We're gonna do 4 rounds of the circuit. Thank you. 20.
20 out of 12 of these.
Good. Switch. It's only like 90 degrees out, right?
I'm gonna put a fan right up there.
You are? Seconds. You need a bigger water jug.
My last one cracked.
Here we go. Whoops. Take about a minute or so, break, minute and a half. What we're gonna move into next, we're gonna do dips. We got four sets, again. Maybe we'll do five, I don't know. See how we feel. But, you wanna go first or me go first?
Go ahead.
So I'll do a set, as many as I can. When I can't do anymore, Lance will jump on the dips, do as many as he can. When he can't do anymore, my turn. Back to back like that, no break. The only break you get is when your partner's doing his set. And we'll see, I had planned for four sets, but we'll see how it goes.
Do it.
There's a minute. Okay. Seems a little high.
I need to go a little longer.
You
know.
I'm gonna have to keep my knees up.
Yeah.
It is. But it's only that's that.
Come on, I like it more. That's good though. 30. Seems like this was a wobble. Didn't stand up right there. Holy shit. Let's go! Okay. 13. Just do half dips if you can do it. Last set, maybe. If I get at least 10, we'll do one more. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What are you gonna do?
6.
At least 6? So that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more workouts, and want to see some healthy recipes, supplement reviews, go to the website sixpacksmackdown.com, and we'll see you next time.
See ya.